Yeah, very good morning, friends. Welcome to Kishan's KSS Education YouTube channel. Welcome to e-governance through Twitter series. So today, August 20, today we are going to learn about some of these schemes and some of the new innovations, new programs which are taking place by Indian government and also published by Press Information Bureau and other ministries of the government of India. Yes. Very good morning, friends. This is highlighted by My Government Morning Musings. So here we are starting with now, which is mentioned by My Government India Twitter handle. Every day is a choice. Will you give up or will you give it? You all. It's all in your hands. Clear. So here we are going to highlight one quote which is given by Sir Chandrasekharan Venkataraman. Success can come to you by courageous devotion to the task lying in front of you. So this is today's morning musings by My Government of India. So dear friends, so here in this picture, we are going to discuss about the Poshan Abhiyan initiatives as taken by Ministry of Women and Child Development for Nutritious India and New India. So this is highlighted by hashtag Poshan Abhiyan. Yeah. So what are the key initiatives under Poshan Abhiyan are mentioned and published by Press Information Bureau of India. So here we are going to discuss. So first key initiative, Anemia Mukt Bharat. Home-based care of newborn and young child, intensified diarrhea control, fortnight and defeat diarrhea campaign, universal immunization program, national deworming day, mother's absolute affection and infant young child feeding, nutrition rehabilitation centers, early childhood development focus on 1000 days, food fortification. This is about Poshan Abhiyan and to transform the India into nutritious and sustainable development India. Dear friends, this is highlighted by My Government of India. So here My Government of India, challenging you, the people of India, to give your solutions, to come up with suggestions to the farmers' problems with the help of artificial intelligence and machine learning. So here, this is mentioned by My Government India under Artificial Intelligence Challenge and Win. Here, the government is welcoming the solutions with the artificial intelligence for the agriculture problems and societal problems and also to help the farmers. So this is an initiative under Atmanirbhar Bharat. So here, this program is meant to improve the farmers' economic and social development and also to improve the farmers' income and to meet the goal of Government of India to double the farmers' income by 2022. My dear friends, this is highlighted by Twitter handle All India Radio News. So in this Twitter handle has highlighted that Companies Amendment Bill 2020 passed in Lok Sabha yesterday. So here, the amendments aim at discriminalization of Companies Act violations involving minor technical and procedural defaults and here thereby promoting ease of doing business in the country. Thank you. Here, this has mentioned by Dr. Ramesh Pokhriyal. Here, this is information about Ministry of Education, Government of India. So here he has mentioned that innovators of IIT Bombay, Rohit Kumar Chaudhary and Kevin Agarwal answered to the call of Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi of an Atmanirbhar Bharat. They have developed the artificial intelligence based solution for the reading assistant and document scanner app that is Air Scanner. If you want to go through about information regarding Air Scanner application, please go to the mentioned website over there. So it is a free of cost document. scanning mobile application. Thank you. So this information is regarding Ministry of Rural Development, Government of India. This information is highlighted by hashtag Garib Kalyan Rojgar Abhiyan. So here, the promoting horticulture and providing works under the scheme so that intensively cultured plants and directly used by the beneficiaries for food, for medicinal purposes and ethnic gratification. So thank you very much. So here, this is mentioned by My Government India. As India puts up tough fight against the COVID-19 pandemic, the government is taking care of the foremost priority of the country of providing food to the needy under Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Anna Yojana during these challenging times. This has mentioned and highlighted by India Fights Corona and My Government India Twitter handle. Thank you. So here, this information is regarding Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, Government of India. So here, this ministry has came up with an e-catalog, Swachh Nirman Tat Abhiyan SNTA, for coastal cleanup drives in 100 beaches, river and lake fronts through Eco Club Network, was launched by Additional Secretary of Ministry of Environment, Forestry and Climate Change of Government of India. So this has taken, on the occasion of International Coastal Cleanup Day, the International Coastal Cleanup Day, which was celebrated on September 19th every year. So in this moment, the Government of India has taken a new initiative that is India's own eco-label platform, that is BEAMS, B-E-A-M-S, BEAMS. So here, what is the BEAMS? BEAMS is nothing but Beach Environment and Aesthetics Management Services. This BEAMS is under the ICZM, okay? India Coastal Zone Management Program. So this is about Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change. So here, this information is regarding that Ministry of Women and Child Development, Government of India. This is highlighted by Postik Icheri. So this is an food item for the babies especially. This is taken under the Portion Mark 2020 program. This Portion Mark 2020 program has already started on September 1st till the September, ending of this month. So here, this Portion Mark program is especially to aware the people, to aware the mothers, and to aware the local bodies and other stakeholders, and to enhance the nutrition level in the children and infants and young people, and as well as to support to the pregnancy women as well as the lactating mothers as well. So here, this Postik Icheri is stuffed in texture and soothing the throat. This recipe is a complete meal in itself, providing plenty of energy, protein and folic acid for your baby. Thank you very much. This is highlighted by Portion Mark 2020 hashtag. So this is about Ministry of Government of India. So here, Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology. So here, Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji is going to launch a Gartak fiber program in Bihar on 21st September of this year at 12 p.m. So here, this government is giving the solutions to the fiber, technological problems, and to maintain and to minimize the digital divide in the state. So this is highlighted by Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. Thank you very much. Please like, share and comment.